Hello and welcome to our video series, Competition Advantages with Consistency Goal Swing. I'm Frank, developer of the Core Balance Free Release method of Consistency Goal Swing. In this video series, I will always deal with a certain point of the goal swing and explain to you the advantages of our swing method. This will give you an overview of which individual points we pay particular attention to and why they bring you advantages in your game. Today, I would like to talk about the synchronization of the rotational axis at the moment of the ball impact, why it should be optimized and why it gives you competition advantages. Of course, we find the deepest point at the unstructured swing method based on imbalance after ball impact because of the lateral pelvis movement. Because of the imbalance of the vertical load axis, as well as because of the movements up and down front to back. With consistency goal swing based on real balance, we eliminate these hypermobile, outstandingly difficult biomechanics. Our deepest point of the ball impact is centered. As mentioned in one of our previous videos with consistency goal swing, we change the timing of the downswing and start it by a rotational impulse of the right toe. To be able to do this, the precondition is core balance. We start the downswing at the right toe because the big leg muscles and the core muscles are slower than the shoulder rotation. If we start with the shoulder rotation, the slow leg muscles have no chance to bring your hips into the correct position at ball impact. The hip axis will lag behind the shoulder axis. The goal is to synchronize the rotational axis of the ankle, pelvis and shoulder exactly at the time unit of ball impact. All rotational axes are synchronized at the position of plus 22.5 degrees. Starting the downswing with your right toe. Instead of your arms, you are able to synchronize all rotational axes until ball impact. A centered ball impact and the synchronization of the rotational axis enables us to have better control of spin, more power, precision, and repeatability. Also, if you look at the numerous wrist, elbow and shoulder injuries, you find that the reason for this is having angles of attack that are too steep and no definition of a pelvis, spine angle and head position. Core balance free release is the solution for these problems. The synchronization of the rotational axis allows for more consistency and promotes your health. If you want to know what brings you further competition advantages, then please subscribe here and we will see us in the next video.